A computer failure has caused headaches for thousands of bank customers today.
The technical glitch at Westpac delayed payments to and from all of the big four banks. 10 reporter Melinda Nusifora has been following the story. She joins us now. Mel, is Westpac any closer to fixing this problem?
Deb, Westpac says it has fixed this IT error which caused this payment delay, but they're still working through a very large backlog. Now, this all started overnight when a faulty payment jammed the bank's systems and no subsequent payments could be processed. Now, that means if you were expecting money to be deposited into your Westpac bank account, more likely than not, it didn't arrive today and no payments could be made from Westpac accounts to other banks or institutions. Some customers have even reported missing out on their Centrelink payments because money couldn't be deposited. Now, Westpac has brought in additional resources to deal with this backlog. It's cleared a lot of that, but says some customers will continue to receive delays tonight.
Well, with credit card interest rates the way they are, just one example, will banks' customers be penalised if their payments are late?
Well, Bill, Westpac has sincerely apologised for this error and says no affected customers will be hit with any additional fees or charges. But if payments were scheduled to go into other banks and those payments were missed, there's no word yet on whether those fees will be waived or covered by the Westpac. Customers can also visit their branch to discuss a temporary overdraft if they need it.
Thank you. 10 reporter Melinda Nusifora.